In this video, I am sharing the code to add the elements in a list as individual elements to another in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.